How many days are there in 5 years? In 5 years, definitely one or two leap year will be there. Leap year has 366 days. Other year has 365 days. If two leap year coming, then 2 into 366 plus 3 into 365 equal to 1825 days. If one leap year coming, then equal to 366 plus 4 into 365 equal to 1826 days. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.